New at 10, tucked inside this pencil case, a loaded gun. It was found today at Chicago Collegiate High School. These pictures were posted in a since-deleted tweet by the 5th District CAPS office in Oak Lawn. Police say a Richards student was found with a loaded gun and marijuana. Principal says her bag was searched because she smelled strongly like weed. She is facing at least one charge. Police stress the girl did not make a threat to hurt anyone or the school.